and they're off. Golden Dora, a little bit slow to leave there. But it's Spring Valley, who's hustled on for the lead and quickly opens up by two lengths on the field. Star of Wonder, 20 inside, comes away running into second position as they race into the first turn. Integrity rolls up into that second spot, and American Travelers, 20 inside in third, the outside in third. Then we come back to Pontius Pilot, who's running into fourth position. Chinta is in fifth. Star of Wonder Brookwell is now racing in sixth. And trailing the field, it is Golden Door. On to the backstretch they go, and Spring Valley at a good clip here, opens up by three lengths. It's Spring Valley in front here, and toward the inside, Integrity is running in second. American Traveler right there toward the outside in third. Pontius Pilot is close up fourth, just 2.5, 3 from the front. Just over a half mile to left to go. Gap of five links back to Chinta in fifth, Star of Wonder sixth, and Golden Door continues the trail. 10 links front to back, heading into the far turn run. Bunching up on the front end, American Traveler takes the lead. It's American Traveler in front. Pontius Pilot rolls with that one. Spring Valley set the pace, now back running in third. Integrity is in fourth, circling horses and coming on. Here comes Golden Door. Golden Door, three wide, and just like that, swoops and takes the lead and is opening up. Golden Door passed them like they were just standing there. Off the turn into the stretch, it's Golden Door all alone, widening, approaching the 2 furlong, 200 meter marker. Golden Door in front by five. Chinta, about to roll into second, followed by all the rest, but it's Golden Door. Golden Door, nice run from this one here today. Golden Door and Kamal Santo to take it easily. The battle is for second here. Star of Wonder. Star of Wonder captured second away from Chinta. Pontius Pilot ran fourth.